We recognize there are domestic factors. One of the domestic factors is that we allowed the fiscal deficit to be breached and we allowed the current account deficit to swell because of certain decisions that we took during the period 2009 to 2011. It brought us growth, it stabilized the economy, we staved off the very serious consequences of the 2008 collapse in the US economy, but it cost us in terms of fiscal deficit and current account deficit.